Assalamu alaikum children, how are you? Hope you all are fine. Today we are going to start our English language topic, nouns, gender. Gender means beta, masculine, feminine. Look at the two pictures. You can see a man and a woman. Beta, in this picture, aapko ek man nazar aa raha hai and a woman. Both the words man and woman are nouns. Beta, man or woman dono noun hai. But a man is a male and a woman is a female. We can therefore say that the word man is a male word and the word woman is a female word. Beta, dono hi man or woman noun hai. Lekin man jo hai, wo male word hai aur males ke liye use hota hai aur female woman ke liye use hota hai. Okay? You can also see a boy and girl. Beta, ab hum boy aur girl ko dekh rahe hain. Boy is a male word and girl is a female word. There are some nouns which refer only to males and some nouns which refer only to females. Here are some examples. Beta, ab hum yahan par ek list dekh rahe hain jisme male aur female words hain. Masculine and feminine. Mostly words, beta, we already learn these words in our previous class. You know it very well. Now, start to read the words. Father, mother, brother, sister, uncle, aunt, son, daughter, grandfather, grandmother, bull, cow, peacock, peahen, dog, bitch, tiger, tigress, lion, lioness. Beta, mostly हमने word अपनी previous class में learn कर चुके हैं. आज हम इसको फिर revise करेंगे. First, you learn all these male and female words properly. Then, we start our exercise. Turn the page and open page number 54. Okay children, now open page number 54, put the date and day and start this exercise. Okay, read the caption, pick out the male and female words from the following sentences and write them in the boxes given below. Do not pick out proper nouns. Beta, read all these sentences and pick out the male and female words, not proper nouns. हम proper nouns को इसमें से pick नहीं करेंगे, चाहे वो female हो या male हो. हमें सिर्फ male और female words को करना है pick out. Okay? Read the first sentence. My grandfather has gone out for a walk. Now children, tell me the male or female, any word. अगर मेल है तो आप मेल के कॉलम में लिख देंगे और अगर इस सेंटेंस में कोई फीमेल वर्ड है तो आप फीमेल वर्ड्स के कॉलम में लिख देंगे. नाउ पिक आउट. यस, द वर्ड इज ग्रैंडफादर एंड ग्रैंडफादर इज मेल और फीमेल. यस, ग्रैंडफादर इज मेल वर्ड, सो वी राइट इन द मेल कॉलम ग्रैंड फादर. Now, let's start the second sentence and pick out the word. Yes, the girl sat on a stool and milked the cow. Tell me the children. First, we pick out the word girl. Where we write this word? Yes, we write in the female column or female. Girl is a female word. Yes, girl. Is another word in this sentence? Find another word. Yes, Find the word. Yes, cow. And cow, male or female? Yes, cow is female. So we write in the female column. Read the next sentence. The tiger crouched behind the bushes. ये देखिए पीछे छुपा हुआ है ना. So now find the word. Yes, tiger. We write in the male column. Now read the next sentence. The peacock spread its beautiful tail and danced. Yes, find the word. Tiger, no. Oh, sorry. Spread, no. Beautiful, no. Yes, the word is peacock. And peacock is a male word. We write in the male column. Kyunki beta, peacock to male hai. Aur peacock ka female kya tha beta? Humne abhi apne list mein yaad kiya tha na? Peacock male hai. Humne ise male ke column mein likh diya. Aur iska female kya hai beta? Peahen. Isliye hum peacock likhenge. Now find the next word. Sabah's brother lives in Lahore. Hum Sabah ko pick nahin karenge because Sabah is a proper noun. Find the next word. Yes, the next word is brother. So we write here brother. Now read the next sentence. Rabia is Arif's sister. अब राबिया भी और आरिफ भी दोनों प्रॉपर नाउन है इसलिए हम नहीं लिखेंगे. हम किस वर्ड को चूज करेंगे? यस, द वर्ड इज सिस्टर. वेयर वी राइट सिस्टर? वी राइट सिस्टर इन फीमेल कॉलम. ओके, रीड द नेक्स्ट सेंटेंस. माय अंकल हैज बॉट अ न्यू कार. फाइंड द वर्ड. यस, अंकल. We write uncle in male column. Okay? Yes. The hen laid a golden egg. In this sentence, beta, hen. We write in female columns. The old woman has a son who lives in England. Beta, is sentence mein se find kijiye. Yes, woman. Okay, we write in the female column. And is another word in this sentence? Yes, son. We write son in the male column. Read the last line. The lioness guarded her cubs. Yes, beta. The word lioness we write in the female column. Complete this exercise. Learn the list of male and female words properly. बेटा ये हमारी मेल और फीमेल वाली लिस्ट को हम बुक में से लर्न भी करेंगे और अपनी नोटबुक पे नोट भी करेंगे. ओके चिल्ड्रन, नाउ ओपन योर पेज 58. And let's start our new topic, opposites. Beta, we already learned this topic in our previous class. Look at this boy. This boy is fat. And the opposite word of fat is thin. This boy is thin. Look at this picture. This girl is tall. This boy is short. Okay, look at this picture. This animal is small. This animal is big. The opposite word of small is big. These pairs of words, fat, thin, tall, short, big, small, are opposites to each other in meaning. Beta, word opposites, वो वर्ड्स होते हैं जो उसका सेकंड वर्ड उसके बिल्कुल अपोजिट मीनिंग वाला होता है. जैसे फैट बहुत मोटा, थिन बहुत ही पतला, टॉल बहुत लंबा, शॉर्ट बहुत छोटा, स्मॉल छोटा और बिग बहुत बड़ा, अपोजिट वर्ड को हमने नोट करना है. नाउ चिल्ड्रन ओपन पेज नंबर 59. ओके चिल्ड्रन, नाउ ओपन पेज नंबर 59. हियर इज अ लिस्ट ऑफ सिंपल अपोजिट्स फॉर यू टू लर्न. बेटा यहां पर कुछ अपोजिट्स, वर्ड और अपोजिट्स की लिस्ट है, आपने वो लर्न भी करनी है और अपनी नोटबुक पे नोट भी करनी है. हैप्पी सैड, नाइट डे, ब्यूटिफुल अगली, हार्ड सॉफ्ट, स्ट्रॉन्ग वीक, वाइल्ड टेम, हैवी लाइट. द सेकेंड लाइन, हाई लो, गुड बैड, फुल एम्प्टी, ब्राइट डल, ओपन शर्ट, थिक थिन, अप डाउन. फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स विद द अपोजिट्स ऑफ द अंडरलाइन वर्ड. नंबर वन, द डोर इज ओपन बट द विंडो इज, यस, फाइंड द वर्ड ओपन. यस, ओपन, द अपोजिट वर्ड ऑफ ओपन इज शर्ट. सो वी राइट हियर शर्ट. Read the second sentence. The glass is full, but the cup is, yes, full and, find the full, yes, full, empty, but the cup is empty. Right here, empty. Okay, next sentence. Those who are strong should always help those who are, opposite of the strong is, find it, weak, and right here. Next sentence, the ugly ducklings grew to be a dash swan. Opposite of the ugly is, yes, find it, yes, here is ugly, the word, opposite word of ugly, beautiful. So we write here beautiful. Amir sat on a high chair with his feet on a dash stool. Yes. Find the high. Yes. The answer is low. We write here low. Next sentence, a tiger is wild but a pet cat is dash. Wild, find the word wild, tame, we write here tame. Okay, next sentence, shoes have thick soles but slippers have dash ones. Thick, yes, no, in this line, yes, thick, the answer is thin, so we write here thin. Number 8, sleep on a hard bed rather than a dash one. Opposite of the hard, soft. Right here, soft. We work during the day and sleep at, opposite of the day, night. Beta, humne list mein se dhoondna nahi hai. Pehle humne is list ko learn karna hai. फिर हमने खुद आंसर लिखना है. अगर देखिए, आयरन इज हैवी बट अ फेदर इज लाइट, ऐसे आपको आंसर याद हो. ओके चिल्ड्रन, फर्स्ट यू लर्न द लिस्ट ऑफ वर्ड अपोजिट्स एंड सिंगुलर प्लूरल, देन सॉल्व दीज एक्सरसाइज, लर्न इट बाय हार्ट. अल्लाह हाफिज. Okay children, now open page number 76, exercise H. Read the following passage. My name is Aslam. Beta, इस passage में Aslam अपने बारे में बता रहा है और फिर आप इन lines को, इन sentences को बहुत अच्छी तरह पढ़ेंगे और जिस तरह Aslam ने अपने बारे में बताया है, you write it about yourself. You write down few lines on yourself. My name is Aslam. I am 8 years old and I study in class 2. I have a sister called Sara. She is 6 years old. She goes to the same school as I do. My father is a doctor and my mother is a teacher. We live in Bakkar Street in Karachi. बेटा इसी सेंटेंस में और आपको सेंटेंस ऐड कर सकते हैं और अपने बारे में आप लिखेंगे माय सेल्फ. असलम हैज टोल्ड यू समथिंग अबाउट हिमसेल्फ इन अ फ्यू सेंटेंसेस. राइट 5 सेंटेंसेस अबाउट योरसेल्फ इन योर एक्सरसाइज बुक. गिव इट अ टाइटल माय सेल्फ. ओके चिल्ड्रन, you complete the creative writing on myself. Okay children, now take out your notebook, put the date and day and note down the list of male and female words. Turn the page and complete it. Now on the next page, put the date and day. First you put the date and day and complete the list of words opposites. Turn the page and complete it. Complete it. Do neat and clean handwriting. On the next page, first you put the date and day, write the caption. Creative writing myself. Beta, you write few lines on myself. आप अपने बारे में, जैसे हमने अपनी बुक में से रीड किया था, कुछ सेंटेंसेस यहाँ पे लिखेंगे. Do neat and clean handwriting. Put the finger space and touch the lines properly. Now completed. Allah Hafiz.